so perfectly roasted and caramelized. I am sure these sweet potatoes make you drool all over. Also, they bring back so many childhood memories, right? Today, let's see how we can make these perfectly roasted sweet potatoes using an air fryer. Hi friends, welcome to Cooking with Ish America Vantlu. If you haven't subscribed my channel yet, please do subscribe and press the bell icon so that you get the notifications of my future videos. Let's see the recipe now. Clean the sweet potatoes and then cut them to fit into the air fryer basket. Now load this sweet potatoes tray into the air fryer and set the temperature to 400 degrees. Also set the timer to 12 minutes. Once this timer of the 12 minutes is done, take the basket out and flip all the sweet potatoes to the other side. Once you flip all the sweet potatoes, load these sweet potatoes again into the air fryer and roast them for another 12 minutes. Now that the 12 minutes timer is done, let's see. Wow, look at them, so gorgeously roasted. You can see how well they are cooked. They are so ready to be gobbled up right away. So friends, next time when you try roasting your sweet potatoes, do definitely roast them in your air fryer and enjoy them. Thank you for watching my video. Please do like, comment, share and subscribe. Thank you.